you guys for being here tonight. We have a really good attendance. We're only missing a few students. And what's really awesome about these kids is if there's a part that needs to be done, there's about five other students that are ready to jump in and take their part. So everybody is really willing to work together. And also there's a lot of people that worked hard to put this program together, except not only us, but also our classroom teachers, Mrs. Stilley, Ms. Sharkey, Ms. Bowman, and they were all flexible, keeping the kids straight, getting them out here, getting their shirts and everything together. Mr. S made our shirts for us this year, and he also helped with the rehearsal. He helped with the PowerPoint that we're going to have, and he helped with the set design. Ms. Bowman's going to be recording the program. I will send a note home. I've been having a hard time getting good copies to give for DVDs. So if I can get a high definition copy that is easy for you guys to have, we'll just sell them at cost for $1 just to pay for the DVDs. Or I'll try to get it up on YouTube so that you guys can watch it later on. Thanks to Mr. Gibbs, he's helping out with everybody down here. And all of you for getting him here. We got an extra week of practice, so we'll see what that means. And a lot of teachers also helped out with getting stuff up here for the stage. We like a lot of bells and whistles for our fifth grade program, so it's always a lot of fun. And of course, Mr. Wack got everything set up. Coach Hayden helped out a lot. And now it's their time to shine. We just have a lot of fun for our fifth grade program. And it's kind of crazy, but it's kind of a neat way to end our performances at Stowell, just to have kind of some fun and sing some songs that they really enjoy doing. So without further ado, we'll go ahead and get started.
Welcome to Stowell, Rhode Island. We ask that you silence all electric devices and enjoy the show.
believe in our dreams,
depend on each other,
and shine.
We believe everyone can be an all-star.
Somebody once told me that the world was gonna roll me. I think the sharpest tool in the shed. She was poking down the gum with a finger in her thumb and a tape of nail on her forehead.
It's not whether you get knocked down, it's whether you get up.
Come on.
moment you have.
Live a life of no regrets.
And remember, the people who are crazy enough to think they can change the world
are the ones that do.
Songs and we hope you enjoyed coming tonight. We're gonna have them go back to their rooms and get their shirts.